Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Call Me Chris and you can call me whatever you want because you're looking like a snack. And if you get that reference, you need to like the video and comment below, call me whatever you want. I know who knows. If you know, you know. All right, we're gonna watch videos. If I laugh, I die. So it's been real. I'm not gonna live through this video, but let's get into it. We're sleeping. Oh! What the? That is what it's like if anybody has siblings here, that is the proper reaction time to this. You always gotta be on guard. At least with my siblings, we were always torturing each other 24/7. I have PTSD from it. I genuinely have had therapy for it. Swing it. I'm fine.
Macaroni.
What the?
With the chicken strips.
I'm just thinking about the time it took and the thought process in this. You know what? I laughed though, so it was worth it.
I promise. I just don't have a bowl.
How long left?
30 seconds.
30 seconds you live until you die.
Literally.
He made the same sound as the door. Does anybody else use those apps? You're like, oh, it's not real, but like, you're like low-key, am I gonna die in 30 seconds? Cause like, or like anything to do with the zodiac signs. I'm like, I don't believe in them, but then if I see something that's not correct about my zodiac sign, I'm just like, bitch, you don't know me, I'm a Cancer, okay?
So why didn't I flinch? Because the laws of science differ fundamentally from those.
Neil deGrasse Tyson getting clocked in the face with a red ball. You can't not laugh at that. That's like me. Just when everything good is going on in my life. Everything's for like a day. Nothing's going wrong. And then.
Oh, hell yeah.
Pumped. It's hot, fresh out of the oven. Be careful.
Why is that me with everything? That's me with this coffee. I literally just made this coffee. And as soon as it comes out, it's done filling up. I'm like. Like, I know I'm gonna burn my tongue, but I don't give a because I'm not a
dumb.
A little bottle? Two. I am dead. I am 85 feet in the ground. Oh, he missed it. Did he think that that white circle on the ground was a ball? Somebody's gotta send Grandpa home. He needs to be retired. This PE teacher has done his time, okay? That was adorable and also really sad. Maybe he needs glasses. Get him an optometrist. Is that an optometrist? Is that an eye doctor? I don't know. I'm not a doctor. What the Freddy Krueger shit is this? Somebody if they did this. Why was there several men in there? That's a party. That's not a party I wanna be at. Just all men and Freddy Krueger. That sounds like Nightmare on Elm Street. Maybe that's a movie already. Like a special movie, you know what I'm saying? More memes for you guys. Oh! His ankles just rubber banded that shit.
Yo, are you for real? You for real? Let me see.
What's in there? Oh! Oh, f that shit. I'd run so fast. I'd probably like kick that person in the face. I can't with this app anymore. I can't. I was genuinely concerned about that child and I was about to yell at that man and then he started twerking.
Hey, let me get him in. Hey, let me get one too.
Hey, let me hold one.
Yep.
Yeah, wait a minute right there. What the dog doing?
I love how people's minds work. The dog's breath, Kevin's breath is just rancid. I'll wake up to Kevin just this close to my face, just. And I'll just, that's how I wake up every morning. How do you wake up every morning? Does your dog make you want to vomit in the morning? Because mine does. Puppy! Is it, oh, stop!
It seems as I have accidentally done a flip.
That was impressive. I mean, I'm glad the dog, I hope the dog's okay. That was impressive. That was fantastic.
Can't wait to go to the,
look at the floofters! Look at the floofters! They're so floofy! I just want to kiss them. I forgot you were here. What were we doing? Oh, that, your heart just sinks when that happens. You see Jesus, he's just waving at you through the clouds and you're just like, ah! And then you make it back and you're like, I gotta change my life choices.
Hey there.
What is that? A gun? Oh.
Really?
Dad's prepared.
Any last words?
Yeah. Testicles.
Those are some choice last words there, Steady Boy. I respect it. I've been expecting that. Oh, they're all on a couch? Holy, some friend shit. Pivot! You know people die like that, like every year? There's a statistic about this, about people moving furniture and dying. Jay, if you can find it, put it here. The amount of people that die moving furniture every year, or like fridges. It's astronomical, and I'm gonna be on that list one day. I'm not on many lists, but I know I'm gonna be on that list. Oh! Holy shit! That's how close I am to losing my shit every single day. What is this? Whoa! Oh, it's a- Whoa! Holy shit! If you hit a spider and your pan tings, that's a thick spider. I know that spider's not dead either. He's coming back to your house and he will eat your entire family. You should move. Ooh, he got air. How did that make no sound? Oh, that'll ruin your self-esteem. And it probably could have happened to any one of those kids.
That's right.
His cat can read. Somebody get this cat, smartest goddamn cat in the world. Maybe he had a bad day. I'd just be like, I'm gonna give him an extra tip. Not for any particular reason, just because I think he might kill us with that pan. There you go. Yeah.
Dave, you crazy dog.
Kitty. Chocolate chip cookie. Did you just slap your cat on the hand? Honestly, I would too. Don't touch my f-ing cookies, bitch. Bottle opener. Why is everybody so aggressive in these videos? A racken!
Check it out, Julian. The rakens are getting a lot bigger, huh?
I kind of love rakens. Ooh, say I love them. Oh, I tried to make friends with a racken when I was little. There was one that always came to our house. It was fat as f-. I fed it all the time. And my parents got an exterminator to kill it, and I was physically upset. Her name was Wendy. Don't know if she was a girl or not. And luckily, she went away before they could kill her. Now I'm thinking they might have just killed her.
Yeah.
Miss Mark?
Mark, oh.
Thank you so much, Mark.
What the hell happened to the pen? Oh my gosh, I have done this in Walmart. Don't ask why, don't ask with who, I have done this in Walmart. Oh, he got clocked! He kind of deserved it though. Don't do that in Walmart. The alarm just goes off. That man shat on time. Little husky puppy! How did they get footage of me last night eating pizza?
You crazy dog.
Kitty! Oh! That sound was so satisfying. This cat's like, f*** you. A bird taking a shower and whistling? I want a bird that takes showers and whistles. That's so cute.
Morning.
How much is this?
149, sir.
I've got 50p. Cute
bot. You know, I feel like more people need to be like this guy. That's $10. You, it's two. I'd be like, alright, for you, it's free, actually, because I've never been talked to like that, and I kind of liked it, not gonna lie.
How do you stay warm in any room?
I don't know.
Go to the corner. It's always 90 degrees.
Because you get it? A corner goes like this, and that is 90 degrees. I took away something from school, which is great, and just got disappointed with the joke. Thanks, school. Hot potato. Why would you pick up a hot potato with your hands?
Dad!
Okay, with the towel, that makes more sense. Sweet. Oh! That's not okay. But that is real hot potato. Maybe that's where it came from. I can't tell you how many times, Kevin, that's happened to me. Where I'm just walking, and then he walks up right behind me, I go to turn around, and I fall the over and break my tailbone, but then I apologize to him profusely because I want to make sure that I didn't hurt him, but he hurt me. Then he's sad and he thinks he's in trouble. It's a whole debacle.
The package up here.
Is that a bird? What is that? Oh. Oh, he locked in. He locked into his noggin. Oh my god. Cheese. Crayon. Oh. Ah! Why is people getting hurt so funny? Put me in hell, Jay. It's hot in here. It's hot. So take me out. Take me out.
Oh shit.
Did he just kick out his f-? He's going to hell now. Oh god, frogs terrify me. Put it on the list. Where's the list? I don't have a pen. This is a clip. Frogs are on my list of things I hate. What is? Aww, he's so cute. Look at his little face. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Calm down, cat people. My friends are hilarious. Quality boys moment.
Excuse me, sir. This fell off.
Bro, what the?
They knock over the side and they came in the side. Bro, what the? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
The hottest thing a guy can do: have a fast reflex.
We caught it.
Oh shit. Got a boy.
Nice. He's gonna throw it back up.
Oh.
On the news later that day.
An old lady perished today after getting nailed in the head with a random flying Coke bottle.
It's probably not the kind of Coke she used to do back in the day. Am I right? Am I right, Deborah?
Tom, shut the f up.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I died maybe a couple times throughout that video. I'm still here though, still gonna make videos, unfortunately. For you, here's some that I know you're gonna like. Also, like the video, just because. Not even if you liked it, you gotta like it regardless, otherwise I will slap you across the face. And that's a promise, not a threat. Anyway, I hope you liked the video. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and I will see you in the next one, okay? Bye!